seal oils, and processed sugars.
Of course, everyone agrees about sugar.
Most people will be able to say, yes, processed sugar is good for you. It's not the sugar itself, it's the problem that people overeat.
When it comes to seed oils, here are a few examples of the kind that he's talking about.
Things like omega-6 rich polyunsaturated fatty acids.